first woman astronomer was also a magician, inventor and philosopher. She was called Hypatia and she was going to make some great discoveries. But then, unfortunately, she got killed because she was too revolutionary and she was a woman. This is more than 1500 years ago and we like to believe that we have changed. But I can tell you, we didn't change that much. We still face gender issues on the work floor and science, it's still a man's world. So I took a 4-hour train to Brussels to attend the meeting, making your business more gender inclusive, an opportunity for growth. Because according to a study, the reasons men gave of not thinking a woman is capable was because they will have kids so they won't work for long, they can't make tough decisions and they are too emotional. Well, yes, probably we will have kids and yes, we do cry sooner at movies, but that doesn't withdraw us from being a good leader or scientist. So, how are we going to get those emotional, multitasking superwomen into science? According to Quentin Cooper, a speaker at the meeting, we need to change our view on science. Because when I ask you, what does a scientist look like? You will probably draw something like this. A crazy professor with thick glasses and a white laboratory jacket. Believe me, you're not the only one. As an experiment, they asked exactly the same question to kids. And they all drew the same crazy professor. And only 1 in 100 drawings was a woman. So they decided to let the kids meet real scientists, and afterwards they asked exactly the same question again. And the drawings changed. A lot of crazy professors turned into normal people, and a lot of drawings turned into women. One little girl who first drew a crazy professor drew after the meeting a woman scientist, with the prophet written, me. So we can change our view on science. And education is a key role in this. According to Donna Hertzman, a passionate speaker at the meeting, we have to tell the kids what they can do, instead of what they can't. Donna Hertzman herself is black and woman, so she had pretty all the odds against her. But she insisted on becoming successful. And now she is. We have to inspire, instead of destroying dreams. Julie Ward, member of the European Parliament and speaker at the meeting, points out the importance of informal education, such as programming clubs and museums. So there are a lot of challenges, but also a lot of opportunities. At the end of the day, we had group sessions where we could discuss our thoughts. Our concerns were that we need more diverse talking groups and that they discuss more about solutions instead of the problem, and we need to overcome stereotypes. But we also saw hope. The new generation is on the right track, but that is also a challenge because the older generation may have a bad influence on us. And the contact between youth globally empowers them to change the world. So girls, you have to stand up. You can do it. Be brave and go for it. And to the men, we can handle it. We are not too emotional. I hope that one day we can finish what Hypatia started. More women into science.